This game has an Easter egg that fooled people for years. Back in 2010, Dead Ace found a secret that had never been seen before. In MW2 on the underpass level, you could shoot this door in a specific order and an old lady would appear and actually eliminate you. This Easter egg went mega viral, but it was eventually debunked and found out to be fake. But what's really crazy is that MW2 is being remastered this year, and the devs have hinted that this beloved Easter egg will actually be in the new game.